Ladies and gentlemen, please join the United States.